Today is a follow-up video to the YouTube login fix that I did 4 months ago. Over time, that method has stopped working for many people. I'm going to cover two updated versions. Hopefully, one of these will work for you. Again, this issue is something that Tesla needs to address in a software update so that the OAuth 2.0 authentication works correctly on the browser. Let's jump in the car and get started. On the bottom menu, press the fifth button to extend the submenu, and then press the entertainment button. Select YouTube on the upper right side. In the search bar, type RuneScape, and then press search. Press the About button on the right-hand side, and then scroll down towards the bottom. Under Links, look for Play RuneScape for Free and press it. On the RuneScape screen, press the Login button on the main menu bar. Choose the Login with Google button in the middle. Now enter your Google email and password. Once logged in, find a YouTube video on their page and start playing it. Tap the YouTube logo on the lower right of the video. This starts the Tesla YouTube app, and it should be opening right now. So now we have the YouTube app logged in with your Google credentials. Let me exit out and restart just to make sure. And yes, YouTube is now logged in. This is the full list of steps, and you can also find them in the video description. Here is a second version that doing research showed should also work. I could not get it to log in on YouTube on my car, but it's worth a try if the first version doesn't work for you. Please see the previous video linked here, and it will show you the original RuneScape YouTube login fix. Let me know if this works for you in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.